Well, the reason I want to do this I just felt like doing this impromptu drink is because we really got near the end of the game yesterday, and I think we can finish. I think we can finish it. This stream.
These shipyards are the primary dry dock for the NEC Gate Fleet. Locate a suitable ship for transport back to Terra Nova.
Yeah, hopefully. Also, I tried messing with my mic settings. Hopefully, my voice is a bit clearer this time. Because I was looking at the VODs for yesterday's stream, and my voice was still a little low. Bring Wallace and Sobek. This is a space mission, so we're gonna need 0G. Is required. We're gonna replace the mortar with anti-gear missiles, because this is the point where we will really need them. Where is it? Here we are. Yeah, also we need ECM. Increase the fire control? No, I still cannot. Let's go with this setup then.
This is Morgan. I'll be monitoring your sensors while you're out. Find a ship that'll get us through the gate. Then I'll move in and get the ship powered up. There are drones patrolling the shipyards. Try not to get spotted.
Yep. Just a reminder that this game has space missions, and you have to. You have to actually, like, think like you're in space, and not just, stand on a platform at really high altitude that looks like space. Well, we're looking for a ship. Maybe I should target them. No, I can't target them. They were inspired by something. Oh, just construction bots.
There's some activity around that last gate ship. Looks like maintenance bots are repairing the docking mechanism. Take them out before they complete the repairs. Good. That ship looks gateworthy, Commander. Now we just need to get it running. I'm on my way in now. It'll take a few minutes to disengage the safety seals on the airlock. Keep any enemy units away while I'm breaking into the ship.
I've got signals, Commander. They're coming right for us. It looks like the NEC has one more trick. Zero-G frames.
Watch out! The turrets are active now.
Understood.
Firing.
Enemy engaging.
Oh yeah, baby.
I've broken into the ship. Give me a couple of minutes to bring the systems online.
Now we're talking.
I'm powering up the ship now. The navigation computer was already set for Terra Nova. So are the rest of these gate ships. Looks like an invasion fleet.
We're going to have to disable them.
All of the gate ships should have a thruster module on the top side of the ship, near the back. It's connected to the engine core. So if you blow that, it should disable the gate drive.
This one, mine.
More space frames. My frame rates. Got him. There's another space frame.
Now we're talking.
Look at him go. Oh man, my fire control's messed up and so is my weapon. Oh, I have no ECM. I'm out of ECM. This is not going very well. Yeah, this is fine. So is this the thruster? Somebody's still shooting me.
Enemy engaging. I'm under attack. I'm under attack. Now we're talking.
Takes a lot of hits.
I'm under attack. Enemy engaging.
That's probably not the thruster unit. Actually. Oh, is that the thruster? No. Probably not it either. That's probably that thing. Silly me. Or not.
This one. Enemy engaging.
Let's restart. I just lost Solvek. Let's try it again.
Lieutenant Boyden Wallace.
Alright, try again. Let's make sure. Okay, he's got a pulse laser.
Soldat Leo Sobek.
Yes. Yeah, this is the...
This is
the endgame.
I'll be monitoring your sensors while you're out. Find a ship that'll get us through the gate. Then I'll move in and get the ship powered up. There are drones patrolling the shipyards. Try not to get spotted. Looks like a patrol drone. Keep it out of sight. The NEC knows we're here now. You can expect some company.
Now we're talking.
Watch out. The turrets are active now. There's some activity around that last gate ship. Looks like maintenance bots are repairing the docking mechanism. Take them out before they complete the repairs.
I used a railgun before I used the laser.
Good job, sir. Looks like the NEC knows we're here now. I'm on my way in. I'm reading some movement in your area, so be alert.
I'm under attack.
It'll take a few minutes to disengage the safety seals in the airlock. Keep any enemy units away while I'm breaking into the ship.
I've got signals, Commander. They're coming right for us.
Now we're talking.
It looks like the NEC has one more trick. Zero-G frames.
This one, mine!
Give me a couple of minutes to bring the systems online. I'm powering up the ship now. The navigation computer was already set to
Terra Nova.
So are the rest of these gate ships. Looks like an invasion fleet.
We're going to have to disable them.
All of the gate ships should have a thruster module on the top side of the ship, near the back. It's connected to the engine core. So if you blow that, it should disable the gate drive.
I actually don't know what that is.
Enemy engaging.
Let's see if I can try to find it. Shooting me. I love railguns. This does not appear to be the module. Maybe it's on the other side?
Now we're talking.
Hobart died again. Let's not bring Sobek.
Lieutenant Carly Pinter.
Maybe stuff will be helpful. Yeah, these last couple of missions are actually kind of hard.
This is Morgan. I'll be monitoring your sensors while you're out. Find a ship that'll get us through the gate. Then I'll move in, get the ship powered up. There are drones patrolling the shipyards. Try not to get spotted.
Maybe it's that module on the thing. Maybe that's the module. Just wasting way too much time looking for it.
There's some activity around that last gate ship. Looks like maintenance bots are repairing the docking mechanism. Take them out before they complete the repairs. Good. That ship looks gateworthy, Commander. Now we just need to get it running. I'm on my way in now. It'll take a few minutes to disengage the safety seals in the airlock. Keep any enemy units away while I'm breaking into the ship.
You've got it. I've got signals, Commander. They're coming right for us.
Zero-G frames? I thought they were still in development.
Watch out! The turrets are active now.
Enemy engaging.
I got him.
I'm under attack. I'm under attack.
It's not taking... Should be... Take this long to destroy this thing.
Bring it on. Bring it on.
I'm under attack.
I'm just trying other things right now. Until something breaks. Because I don't remember what the module was. Oh, hey. Hey, Uber saw that. Yeah, I heard about the Heavy Gear cartoon. I heard it wasn't good. But it was, like, I also heard it was supposed to have been something even better, like, where, like, the first season was, like, arena combat between the North and South, and then the second half of it, they band together to fight against the Earth. But they never did that because corporations, being corporations, decided it was too confusing for kids. It was also a BattleTech cartoon. A lot of people say that's not good, but I grew up on that. I liked it when I was a kid. I mean, it's easy to make fun of again when you're older and you know that a lot of it is not accurate to the source material. Oh, is that the module? But that's all the way in the bottom. Let's try it. No, it's not the module. What is the module? You know what? I'm gonna look at game facts a little bit. That's not helpful. Unless this entire thing is the, Let's just try hitting it, I guess. Nothing happens. Maybe I need to fight the space frames first and then try shooting that. Let's take out the... Let's replace the pulse laser with the bazooka.
This is Morgan. I'll be monitoring your sensors while you're out. Find a ship that'll get us through the gate. Then I'll move in and get the ship powered up. There are drones patrolling the shipyards. Try not to get spotted. This ship's secured with a Series 7 docking mechanism. You won't be able to break that. This one's the same as the last. Same docking mechanism. We'll have to keep looking.
Let's avoid the drone.
This one's the same as the last.
See, when I was a kid growing up, I also watched the Starship Troopers.
There's some activity around that last gate ship. Like maintenance bots are repairing the docking mechanism. Take them out before they complete the repairs. Good. That ship looks gateworthy, Commander. Now we just need to get it running. I'm on my way in now. It'll take a few minutes to disengage the safety seals on the airlock. Keep any enemy units away while I'm breaking into the ship.
I've got signals, Commander. They're coming right for us.
Zero-G frames? I thought they were still in development.
Watch out! Turrets are active now. Broken into the ship. Give me a couple of minutes to bring the systems online. I'm powering up the ship now. The navigation computer was already set for Terra Nova. So are the rest of these gate ships. Looks like an invasion fleet.
We're going to have to disable them.
All of the gate ships should have a thruster module on the top side of the ship, near the back.
Oops.
It's connected to the engine core. So if you blow that, it should disable the gate drive.
Bring it on.
That wasn't. It just takes too many hits. I remember growing up watching Starship Troopers, like the Roughnecks, as a kid. I remember liking that, but they never finished it. Oh, someone's shooting me. I'll just ignore him. About the module?
I got him. I got him. Bring it on. Let's dance.
I'm just being stupid. This is the module. So wait, the back is the... That's the back of the ship? Not the one that's docked to the station? That's weird. Charlie's dead.
Thruster module destroyed.
this is the where we started. That was the ship that we started at.
We'll get the last of those frames, then we'll get out of here. Those frames are dangerous. Be careful.
Yeah, maybe this time they'll stop respawning. Oh, did Carly die because she was killed herself with splash damage? Figures.
Enemy engaging.
It's probably not the most optimal for space combat, but he's just sitting there.
Firing.
Well, the space frames glitched themselves in there. Oh, that one is still active. Of course, point of that. Get back here. He's a mess.
It looks like we've got all of them. Let's get out of here.
Looks like Terra Nova's got a war on her hands. With the information we've gathered, at least we're prepared. I'm feeding you the coordinates for the gate now. Let's head home, team. Morgan out.
What the hell was that?
It's an asteroid, I think. A big one. And it's moving.
I'm reading a space station nearby. The asteroid seems to have come from there.
Oh, Carly's dead. We'll miss you, Carly. It's possible to beat the game without anyone dying. We can see she's no longer with us, but we still have enough assault gears to do this.
Find a way inside this space station. If we can't sabotage the mass driver, Terra Nova doesn't stand a chance.
So it looks like our big problem is that they're shooting asteroids at Terra Nova with this station. So let's start.
That's the mass driver up ahead.
Let's do it before they can get off another round. Anyone got a plan?
Affirmative. We'll improvise.
So the fog doesn't work here for some
reason. Inside this thing, there must be an airlock somewhere.
So that airlock is all the way at the end of the station, so I have to just keep going. And my team cannot keep up. They're gonna be space frames here, but I can't stick around to fight them.
This one, mine. This one.
I think, no, that's not the edge. right here. So I think the two major threats here are the there's a few major threats here. It's a ship. Then you take out the ship before it can get inside. My bazooka does not have enough range. Oh shit, that's safe. He brought the pulse laser. Remember when I said that you can die instantly in this game? That's how. Let's try it again.
That's the mass driver up ahead. Let's do it before they can get off another round. Anyone got a plan?
We'll improvise.
Let's see if they can actually keep up.
Let's find a way inside this thing. There must be an airlock somewhere.
Probably the space frames. Also, let me go. Well, I know the ship's on that side. Let's see if I can snipe them from here. Okay, I see him. Lasers are actually kind of scary.
Let's
I think there's still a few more. Yeah, there's another one there.
Nice work, Commander. The turrets have been destroyed.
Is there a space frame just starting that? And then there are some drones, and that cutscene just showed us some drones. I think there's one more. It's an ally. Well, they caught up to me? I thought they'd be far behind by now. Okay, I think it's clear.
Looks like a way in, but I don't think they're going to be happy to see us.
We might have to get rough.
That should do it.
Well, you're inside the mass driver. I'm not sure what you're going to do in there, but we're working on it. But this is a solo mission, and this is the last mission.
We're working in the dark here, sir. You're equipped with a tactical nuke, but it's not nearly big enough to take out the whole station. I've hacked into the maintenance systems, and I'll see if I can walk you through this.
I might die a couple of times because I'm gonna be timed on this. I'm just gonna bring these in case. I don't think I need this. Probably gonna leave that. Just because I can.
Sir, if you can find the asteroid and put the nuke on it, we can blow it as it's firing. That should give us kind of a shotgun effect. Hopefully the momentum of this splintered asteroid will take a nice chunk out of this tub. Problem is, I'm sure they have safety overrides. They'll detect the explosives. You might just have to launch the asteroid yourself. There must be some sort of primary control center. You'll need to find that too. I'll be monitoring you remotely.
So the hard part about this mission is once I set the nuke, I have to get out as fast as I can. And I'm planning an assault gear, so I have to be very fast. The hardest part is that I might not remember the way I came. And if I don't, then I'm screwed. I'll probably have to die a couple of times. I remember this. I don't think we go do those ways at all. I think that's the terminal.
I'm getting heavy magnetic interference on all channels. You must be near the command computer. Okay, just give me a second. Looks like the asteroid is in a large chamber just off this room. Find it and put the nuke on it.
More in this room. That's down there. Should have brought jump jets.
the nuke on the asteroid. That should do it. Go to the command computer, and we'll launch this baby.
I need to remember the way I came. It was that way.
Okay, we're good. Launch his trigger. Get back to the airlock. Now!
That's actually a bit more lenient than I thought. I thought I only had like 1 minute. Careful not to touch the floor.
Payload launch in 2 minutes and counting.
Is this the right way? Looks different.
Okay, good. We might actually pull this shit off.
Payload launched in 1 minute and counting.
Sir, we need to get the hell out of there. Okay, good. We might actually pull this shit off.
This is part of the gateway system too.
Commander Aschenbach to Black Talon Squadron. Welcome home, team. They may never know it, but the people of Terra Nova owe you all a debt of gratitude.
That's heavy gear too. I should have went straight to the credits. So we have about an hour or two more to go. I could call the stream now, or I could, if you want, I can start Star Siege instead. You want to stick around a bit? Awesome, thanks. This is one of my favorite. This is one of my favorite mech games. And it's the closest thing you'll get to like a semi-realistic depiction of anime-style mechs. Curious, by the way. Okay, my live 2D avatar is fine. So what do you think? You wanna see Star Siege a little bit? The other back game I was playing. I should just go and do it. I'll just go and start it up then.